Rockingham Speedway. It's been a long time since I did anything rednecky. So we're having an oval race today. Bunch of dumbass guys like me have a bunch of dumbass cars like mine. And we're gonna go around in circles. And whoever doesn't die is the winner. So follow me. Let's go do it. So as you can see, I mean, there's all kinds of cars here. There's the Dale Earnhardt looking car. That's on a Toyota body. It's kind of strange. Don't tell anybody about that one. Got a 9 car here. Another Dodge, like your boy. Got some Richard Petty cars, got other stuff. Here's Mike Harmon's team. Got a bunch of awesome challengers out here from the Xfinity Series in 74. I'm in the 47. I think. Awesome cars, actually.
So what went wrong this time?
The brake line was loose, so now we have to re-bleed the brakes. We have to breed with them and become one with them and make brake babies. So we warm the oil because these engines are dry sump engines, so you have to actually cycle the oil and warm them before you start them, so we're good to go. Take a peek in here. Look at this beautiful cage. Idling good. We're about ready to go, guys. It's like me drinking a White Monster. I can't get enough. It's the Wienermobile! We got some seriously awesome drones out here for some footage, so hopefully it makes the video less sucky. I hope. Yeah, we got the absolute unit Mike Harmon out here today, racing with us. That's gonna be a lot of fun, so I'm excited. So we're about to go out there and do a shakedown session, make sure our cars don't explode, and maybe not that.
Show off your gloves.
No.
You guys can hear me, but we're about to go out here on this big ass oval, and I'm pretty nervous, but hey, what can you do? You gotta do things, right? You gotta do things. Or not. Hey, who cares, right? You could just not do things. Gonna be really fast.
Oh yeah.
Awesome. Alright, whenever y'all ready. Let's go.
There you go. been a pretty eye-opening experience, to be honest. And we're just gonna mosey on out here. This is gonna be the interesting session here, because I feel like we're gonna go balls to the wall and go as fast as possible and see what I can do with it. It feels pretty awesome. I got a spring from Mike Harmon's crew, because I asked for advice on what they were running in their right rear, and they gave me one, which is pretty awesome. So we're gonna test that out here and see how it goes. You know, this has been a very overwhelming experience, and it's been kind of hard taking it all in at once, but I can't really forget the real reason why I'm here. about it.
So, Cody, what did you do?
Forgetting keys. We'll grind it off, though.
Okay.
It's fine.